Hello and welcome to the Pitney Bowes Relay 1000 Quick Installation Guide. In this video, we will demonstrate how to properly unpack and set up your Pitney Bowes Relay 1000 folding machine. Check for any signs of damage on the packaging before opening the boxes. If damage has occurred during transport or delivery, please contact Pitney Bowes immediately so we can inform you how best to proceed. If the packaging is intact, you can continue with the installation. Move the boxes to the area where the inserter will be located. Carefully cut the tape off the box and slide off the outer box. Open the box and remove the contents. You should have the following items in the box. 1. A power cord. 2. A bottle of Easy Seal. 3. A user manual. This should be located in a slot on the left-hand side of inserter. 4. Test paper and envelopes. Discard test paper or envelopes if A4 and DLX are not provided. The unit usually comes with US size paper and envelopes, rather than the DLX and A4 paper. If the optional second sheet feeder is used, position the main machine on top of the feeder, making sure to use the locating pins to position it correctly for operation. Connect the supplied power cord to the inserter using the plug located on the back of the unit. Switch the main power on for the inserter using the switch located next to the power cord. Wait a few seconds for the LCD screen to show check moistener. Slide the moistener tank open. Fill the moistener with a supplied bottle of Easy Seal. The window in the moistener will help you fill it to the correct level. Then close the moistener. It can take up to 5 minutes before the sealer will be ready to use. If you've received a service and supply sticker with your Pitney Bowes equipment, it will include your customer number together with the model number and serial number of your machine. You may be asked to provide this information when logging a service for your equipment. Place this sticker on the side of your machine. Congratulations! Your Pitney Bowes Relay 1000 is now ready for use. Please refer to your user manual located in the machine's side pocket for further instruction on how to use your Pitney Bowes folding and inserting machine. Thanks for watching this video. If you do need further help, please call 13 2363.